today's been an auspicious day from the point of view that it's 26 years since I actually acquired control of the harbour to develop as a marina. We opened on the 1st of April 1996 and started off the marina. The development has been great, it's been good fun, and to see it grow and then have the housing round about it, the restaurant, Cicini's, Asda, it's just been tremendous. And now to see the next part of the development, of course, the North Shore for the schooling, a marine centre, extend the berths up by 150 berths, just be tremendous for the local area.
There's been discussions going on for a long time about the marina potential here, marine tourism potential here in Ardrossan, and it's great to come here today and sign the agreement with Clyde Marina for the expansion of the Ardrossan Marina. This is part of the Ayrshire Growth Deal and the huge investment that we're making along this corridor here in Ardrossan, £170 million along here, including the Ardrossan campus, the IMSI project, the Marine Science Centre and the expanded marina. So a massive investment in Ardrossan, and it's really exciting.